Three threats. So as soon as you catch the ball and you get in triple threat, you can pass, shoot, or dribble. With your hand on top of the ball, but your wrist relaxed so that it's also technically behind the ball. You guys see that?